Hello, this video will show you how to review topics in ALEKS. As you work in your learning path, you can review topics you've previously mastered or learned to get additional practice. To review topics, select the menu in the upper left corner and click Review. You can do this from your home page or while you are in the learning path. Note that you will not be able to review topics if you are currently taking a knowledge check. You'll arrive at a topic that you've previously mastered or learned. Click this blue arrow to see other topics available for review. Topics tagged with a crown icon are topics you've mastered on a knowledge check. Topics tagged with a star icon are topics you've recently learned but haven't yet shown mastery of on a knowledge check. You'll also see a tag on any topics you've already reviewed. You can scroll through the carousel to find a specific topic, or click this review menu to filter the review topics on a specific module or pie slice. To practice a topic, select it and click the blue arrow to collapse the menu. You can work through as many examples as you'd like, receiving feedback and accessing explanations and other resources. When you are reviewing topics, you are in a safe environment and your pie and objectives will not update in any way. For example, if you make a mistake working on a review topic, the topic will stay learned or mastered. This green review icon indicates you are in review mode. Be sure to switch back to learn when you want to start working on new topics to help meet your objective or pie progress goals. It's a good practice to review topics before a knowledge check. You can see when your next knowledge check is approaching by selecting this icon from your homepage. You may also receive periodic suggestions from ALEKS to review topics. I hope you found this brief tutorial helpful. If you have any questions, please contact ALEKS customer support by visiting www.alex.com, then clicking on the support link.